All right, I'm back. Okay.
Still recording. All right. I need one more star from this world, and I'm also running out of lives. Which is pretty bad. That didn't go well. Okay. Alrighty, we made it over. Okay, now let's just do this nonsense. I think there's a snowman on one of these. Yeah, there's a snowman there. I forget, there's one more red point. I forget where the other red point is. Okay, it's over here, I think. Yeah, it is. Okay, over here. Over here. Can't see where I'm going. Can't see. Whatever. Okay, we can leave here at 61. That should be fine. If we leave here at 61. Alright. Alright, I guess we're heading to the attic, I think. Okay. Okay. Cruise across the new rainbow, okay. Yeah, this is the correct side, right? Yeah. Okay. The other side has light coming out of it, right? Big House in the Sky is one of the blue platform things in the sky, so I forget which one is which, like, once you get up here. Big House in the Sky takes a lot longer. And I know this because I know this. Okay, yeah, River Crossing is to the right of me here, okay. Yeah, for a second I thought it was the other one, so good. We got the correct one. Yeah, a lot of this level is basically an auto-scroller, so as close as you can get to an auto-scroller in a 3D game, I guess. Because you don't really have auto-scrollers, because you don't really have scrolling as much in 3D game, but... Yeah, this is the closest thing you get to an auto-scroller in a 3D game, so... There's also a lot of lag here, too, so I don't really know how to deal with the lag. And the camera's also pretty weird, so... yeah, this is the closest thing to an auto-scroller, I think, in a 3D game. Or in this sort of 3D game. Like, later things like Galaxy, they have actual auto-scrollers, but Galaxy has a lot of, especially Galaxy 2 has a lot of 2.5D seconds as well, so, which is cool, but, like, a lot of the new Mario games kind of go into 2D sometimes, and the nature of Galaxy allows for 3D auto-scrolling, but, this game doesn't really have, those sort of things. Okay, so, Tricky Triangles is next, okay. I forget which one is Swinging in the Breeze and which one is Tricky Triangles, we'll figure this out. Yeah, so more carpet riding. The beginning of this level, every single time you have to ride this carpet, unless you're an expert or whatever. Yeah. I remember last run, I wound up doing... Okay, that was shit. I had a horrible camera angle. Okay. Oh! Right, I'm out of lives. Okay. So, last run, I wound up doing Big House in the Sky. I was trying to say that last run, I wound up doing Big House in the Sky, because, I was short on a star, and I really, really didn't want to do something in TikTok clock, so... I remember, I wound up doing Big House in the Sky, which... pretty cringy there, but... Alright, we're back in the level. Okay, sorry about that. Alright, we just need a few more stars. Okay, go away Instagram notifications. Okay, I just need to do this. I need to do this star, and then I need to do, reds, and then I need to do Swinging in the Breeze. Yeah, I might do Swinging in the Breeze first, just because I don't remember which is which right now, so I'll probably, see that when I get up there, so I'll probably do both of those, and then I'll do, Alright, off the platform. Okay, I think we want to go to the left this time. Yep. I forget which one is Tricky Triangles and which one is Swinging in the Breeze, so we'll do whichever one we do. Okay, did not mean to do that, Fly Guy. But, okay. Yeah, whichever one we don't do... At least we didn't have a completely crappy Tiny Huge Island like we did last time. Yeah, I think... I feel like Tricky Triangles is up this way, maybe. No, I think this is Swinging in the Breeze, actually. Yeah, this is Swinging in the Breeze. So, we'll go ahead and do it because we're here, so... I'm swinging in the breeze, just swinging in the breeze. Oh! Wow, okay. I'm not really sure what to do at this point. I have 62 stars. I guess I will go for, I'll probably go for Tricky Triangles now that I know which is which. Basically, the hardest thing to do at this point, the hardest part of this run, because when I've been playing a game straight for 2 hours, I'm going crazy. I think the hardest thing is keeping your head and keeping concentration, because, I've learned this, because, if you lose your concentration, which happens a lot when you've been playing something for, like, however long I've been playing this game, you lose your concentration. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I was just noticing that those gray platforms look like Legos, like where there's like those bumpy, those gray platforms with those like bumpy things look like Legos, which is really, really funny.